that the dome car was not that heavy. In 25 years of this stupid operations being in the same location, I think we might be thinking of moving. I wish I had the money to buy myself in this big house. Not in this town. No, that didn't sound too good. It'll never happen because I can't even afford the insurance or anything. Those houses are not cheap, unlike rent. Can't believe I got that full-length dome car, not the rail, and the whole entire trip around the layout a few times here.